Hello. In this video, we'll explore how to quickly get started with Llama 3.1 using the 405 billion parameter model through the Google Cloud Console. To access this environment, simply sign up at cloud.google.com. We'll then navigate to the Model Garden, which is a curated interface for accessing various open source and proprietary models. To find the Llama 3.1 model, you can use the search function or apply filters like Demo Available. Look for the Llama 3.1 API service. Once you've found it, you'll need to accept the license agreement to enable the service. It's worth noting that while the service is currently free during its preview phase, it will eventually be priced per million tokens when it becomes generally available. Enabling the service might take a minute or two. After activation, you'll find the Tryout Llama 3.1 API option either at the bottom of the page or in the sidebar, depending on your view. This interface allows you to test the model and receive responses from the 405 billion parameter model, which has been fine-tuned for chat interactions. You'll also have access to various controls to adjust the model's behavior. If you navigate to the View Code section, you'll find examples of how to make direct API calls to the Llama 3.1 endpoint. The process is straightforward. You'll need to provide Google Cloud authentication and set a few environment variables to get started with using the model programmatically. To demonstrate this, we can copy the example code provided and run it in the Cloud Shell. When you execute the code, you'll notice that the response is returned in chunks. This chunked response is part of a semi-streaming approach used by Llama 3.1, allowing for more dynamic and interactive experiences. In addition to the API, there are notebooks available for you to explore and experiment with the model further. These resources can help you dive deeper into the capabilities of Llama 3.1 and how to integrate it into your projects. We'll be monitoring the comment section for any questions you might have about getting started with Llama 3.1 or its features. Thank you for watching, and please enjoy responsibly.